Hello guys, and today I'm going to be testing out my 4 store-bought slimes after a day. Now, let's get this one, see? That one. I'm going to want to put it on the table, guys. It doesn't have enough light. But, as you see, it still looks normal. But, let's see if it's normal. Okay. Take this out. It's still good. It's still very good, but it's just that it's kind of different. It's not clear anymore. I didn't make a video yesterday. I'm out shopping for these store-bought slimes. I'm gonna poke it in the finger and see if it's okay. I have to one hand poke it. Because, as you can see, I can't really turn the camera in this device. But it's still worth it. So, as you can see, the poke stay. Let's put the top back on and move to the next cool slime. Slime factor. This is Galaxy Slime, as you can see. Edit and start playing with it. As you can see, they still have these hollow circles. It's still jiggly, so that's how I know it's still. So this is the jiggly slime. It's very jiggly. And this camera looks kind of silver a bit. But, oh, now you guys can see it a bit, I guess. But it's cute, and it's, and in the real reality, it's purple with some cute sparkles in it. And I still like it. Put this back in. Okay, now let's put the top on. Next slime. I have a soda. It's scented. It says orange. No, it says scented orange soda slime. And it looks and it feels real. So we'll be right back when I open this thing. It's pretty hard to open. So guys, I finally opened it. Now, let's just, jiggly slime out of here. Well, that's pretty cool. I have two. I just have two. I have to make it good. Okay, now you guys can probably see it. It's very jiggly still, this time. Very jiggly. Very cool, and I love it, but it just feels kind of different, but still like slime. Oh, I stuck them there. So let's put this. Oh, this smells like oranges. I just have to block out the camera real quick. Because I have to put this back. Okay. Now. It's steel. Cooks. Next. Last. And what's this one? Here is this toothpick line putty I got from the mail. It's these little ones, but the camera is very cute. But not anymore. Decided to add a lotion in it. It fits a lot. Gonna stop the video and see how it is after I put the lotion in. Bye. So guys, I put lotion in it. And I'm gonna mix it. Now. It's like so weird. Pieces of slime are dropping. It's kinda, because I'm not gonna mix it in the camera right now because something with the slime. I don't like it. Actually, be right back. Kneading and mixing, but this is how it pokes now. Used to poke very bad, but now it's back with good poking. Let's put it in this container egg. Now we've got the putty that we also got from the egg. Still putty. And now let's just put this back in the putty again. Anyways guys, hope you enjoyed this video. See you later, bye!